I am Irma Delmonte. I am an architectural historian from Venice. I've been volunteering at the Courtauld Institute of Art for 1 year. I was really surprised when I found a picture of 100 years ago of a library where I used to study when I was in high school. What struck me in the picture was, rather than the architecture, that of course is really nice, was the intimate ambience. It showed me such an insightful atmosphere of a city that nowadays you can no longer see.